Leo Varadkar, the Prime Minister of Ireland, says he respects the opinion of many Catholics, but he's standing by the country's decision to legalize abortion. White House correspondent Mark Irons questioned him today. Good evening, Mark.
Good evening, Lauren. Is Ireland losing its Catholic identity? That's another question we posed to the Prime Minister today. Just months after Irish voters approved abortion in the historically Catholic country, listen to his responses.
Mr. Prime Minister, what is your reaction to the many Catholics who are upset about the legalization of abortion in your country?
Yeah, well, look, I respect their opinion. I was brought up Catholic myself, but we put this question to the Irish people in a referendum, and 64% of Irish people voted for choice and voted to liberalize our abortion laws, and we are a democracy. That's the decision that we have made. But what we all agree on is that we want to reduce the number of crisis pregnancies to prevent abortions ever happening in the first place. And we're putting a lot of investment into sex education, into making contraception more available so that women never face a crisis pregancy in the first place.
And that's something. Is Ireland losing its Catholic identity?
I think being Catholic has only ever been part of our identity. You know, we're a country that has a deep heritage. It's not just Catholic, it's Protestant as well, and indeed goes back to the pre-Christian era. So I think we're rebalancing to a country that sees itself as having a Christian heritage but not being exclusively defined by it.
Before his visit with President Trump today, Prime Minister Varadkar, who is openly gay, says he and his partner Matthew Barrett received a warm reception at the vice president's home for breakfast. Varadkar says growing up in Ireland, his personal beliefs would have conflicted with the law, but now that's changed.
I stand here, leader of my country, flawed and human, but judged by my political actions and not by my sexual orientation, my skin tone, gender, or religious beliefs.
In 2015, marriage was redefined in Ireland to allow for same-sex unions. Now, today, Prime Minister Varadkar also spent time on Capitol Hill, and he's back here at the White House tonight for a festive ceremony ahead of St. Patrick's Day. Lauren.
White House correspondent Mark Irons. Thank you, Mark.